Everyone, yes, this is Nuna Lo. This is another day, another mini vlog. For today's video ay mag-hacks muna tayo. Curtain hacks, ika nga. And ayan, tinatanggal na ni Nuna Lo ang mga cortina edges. Gagamit tayo ng tissue roll na old na walang laman, of course. And then ayan, demo na natin kung paano natin gagawin to. At napakadali lang, guys. Unang ring, papasok nyo, and then yung tissue roll, and then 2 rings, ipapasok nyo, and then pasok nyo ulit itong tissue roll, 2 rings again, and so on and so forth, guys. Trust the process, merong magandang kalalabasan nito at the end of the video, guys. So ayan, keep on watching, guys. So ayan naman, napakadaling gawin to, at kaya wag nyo na itatapon yung mga tissue roll ninyo, at naparami magagamit nito. And look at that, meron na agad tayo nakitang pagbabago. And then the another curtain, another 1 ring, and then another old tissue na walang laman, of course, and then 2 rings ulit, 2 hole, another tissue holder, na walang laman, and then 2 rings again, and then the last one, and then wala. Sinakita nyo agad, naka-stand out agad yung curtain, yung pinaglalagyan ng hook. Anyway, so ayan, makikita nyo naman, very simple lang naman itong cortina ko, guys, and 2 lang cortina ko dito sa baba. And so ayan, nakita nyo naman yung difference. O, diba, so pretty. And yun lang, guys, ang gusto kong i-share sa inyo. Little hacks lang to, curtain hacks, cortina hacks. And see, so ganda, guys. So huwag nyo na itatapon, gawin nyo na. And please, kung magustuhan nyo to, please share, like, and follow my page, Nuna Lot. O, diba? Hindi ko pa masabi yung page ko, Nuna Lot. Ayan, guys, so pretty. Ang laki nga naman ng difference kaysa kanina. So, ayan naman, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and follow my page.